Well, new at 9, Felton Williams is facing 5 felony charges, including attempted murder of Chicago police officers in connection with a shooting in West Garfield Park. Police were trying to stop him yesterday when they say he ran from them and then opened fire on them. No officer was struck, and he was arrested. He's due in bond court tomorrow.